claim he came to power through depth, leadership, and integrity. But that's bullshit. That oily bastard's going to cheat his way to the Senate. Pier 39. Tag the truck. Get into the docks. There'll be security, so stay hidden and stay quiet. Alright, you're in. Now hunt around. There's gotta be a clue about which truck is carrying the voting machines to Washington. Search containers, check computers, anything you can to figure out the right truck. There should be clues around to help you figure out the truck. Get Sherlocking. Look for open containers. They might indicate what the trucks are carrying. The containers. Find what cargo they're carrying. Maybe that could help you figure out which is the right truck.
Stay back.
The PC is showing where the trucks are headed. Keep an eye out for those bound for Washington. Trucks is the one we want. When you finish searching for clues, get the tag on the truck you think is our target. You get one chance, so make sure you're certain.
Guard, watch it. Guard, stay quiet. Psst, guard, stay quiet. Guard, stay back. Guard on patrol.
Once you have something to break them open, get searching the crates. That's one of the voting machines. Great job. All right, when the coast is clear, get the hack started.
Chop, fucking chop, you malignant little shite!
Shite dry! Oi! Guard! Watch it! Guard, stay quiet! Guard, stay alert!
Everything's quiet here. No worries.
It's like watching shite dry. Candid camera, everyone. Chop, fucking chop, you malignant little shite. Guard, watch it.
Congratulations on now having friends in high up places. Thank you for supporting your senator in such a direct way. I will not disappoint you.